Can you see the dot? Imagine it was a pole. Imagine if it was a pole. Imagine it was a pole. It's a south pole. You hang on to this pole and you go all the way down. It's solid because you're not going through the floor, but you're holding the pole. So now if I made a circle around the circle, one is the strand, you hold on to the strand and you pass through the hole. So now you can use that circle. Now if it was made longer, now the outside is being held up, you can go straight down the pole.